The Masan Mine Clearance Project in Yemen explained that the Houthi militia continues to plant mines and explosive devices. Project manager Usama Al-Qusaybi confirmed that the Houthi militia is refraining from handing over maps of the mines it planted in accordance with the Stockholm Agreement. Al-Qusaybi added that the Houthi militia has devised new methods that would kill the largest number of victims, including children.